crowd for Can Yaman, the actor takes a woman out of the crowd by protecting her.
For Yaman Daily News, please watch the video and hope you like it. Thank you.
Can Yaman Alir Day 2022 di Santa Croce sull'Arno, La Torre Turco, noto in Italia per la serie TV Bittersweet e Daydreamer, ha presenziato alla celebrazione della Giornata della Terra 2022 presso. Can Yaman participated with its association Can Yaman for Children, a non-profit organization whose purpose is to support children and adolescents in the social health sector. Hundreds of fans were waiting for the Turkish actor, and among them some Ukrainian children who were guests of Italian families due to the war in Ukraine. Can did not escape the crowd and fulfilled all. Then he planted some small trees just in front of the entrance to the purification plant as part of the A Tree for the Future initiative. As part of the event, Can Yaman became the protagonist of a very moving scene. Surrounded by a large crowd, he took a woman who is no longer young from the crowd and brought her to himself, caressing.
Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video.